Who hath bewitched you, that you should not obey the truth? Before whose eyes Jesus Christ had been evidently set forth, crucified among you. This only would I learn of you. Receive ye the Spirit by the works of the law, or by the hearing of faith. Are you so foolish, having begun in the Spirit? Are you now made perfect by the flesh? Have you suffered so many things in vain? If it be yet in vain, he therefore that ministereth to you the Spirit, and worketh miracles among you, doth he by the works of the law, or by the hearing of faith? By the hearing of faith. And I love that passage. The Galatians were trying to tie something into salvation. You understand? They wanted to say that circumcision would be a fact that you are saved. Or somebody would say, in order to be saved, you have to be baptized. You've heard it all. And you know it's a lie. There's only one way you can be saved.
Amen.
Amen. That's through faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. You believe that tonight.
Yes.
And so most of us here tonight have been saved because we believe in the Lord Jesus Christ. By faith, I've gotten saved.
Amen.
I can't add anything to it. Can't take anything from it. It's all from God. Praise God. It's the Lord Jesus Christ. We all believe that this evening. At home, we're going to pray. But there are things that I needed to share with you. My faith in the Lord Jesus Christ is not based on any one man or anything. It's only based on the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And because it is Christ, there are some things that we all struggle with.